Today, officials in Sacramento broke ground on a new affordable housing development at the Railyards. The $53 million project at the corner of 7th and F Streets is expected to include 150 units in the Railyards area.
About 150 units for vulnerable seniors, for low-income seniors, is something that we ought to be very proud of, and it ought to be something that we recommit to doing over and over and over again.
The project there is expected to be finished in early 2024.